Hello and welcome to SIKO. Today I want to show you our new absolute rotary encoders WV5850 and WH5850. Both encoders are based on an optical measuring principle which allows position and speed measurement with high precision. Through this, both sensors achieve a single turn resolution of up to 19 bits. Furthermore, the encoders also achieve a multi-turn resolution of up to 24 bits, which means that more than 16 million revolutions can be measured absolutely. Due to the large selection of industrial Ethernet interfaces like Ethernet IP, PROFINET or EtherCAT, as well as the short response time and the 100% magnetic insensitivity, both encoders are ideally suited for use in drive technology, warehouse technology, and for sure factory automation. However, the integration of Industry 4.0 concepts are also no problem for the products as well. In addition to the classic measurement tasks, the sensors also collect and transmit additional information to the overall system. This does not only increase the availability of your plant, it also reduces time and costs. Another advantage of the sensor is a robust design and high shock and vibration resistance. As a result, they always deliver reliable and accurate position and speed values, even in challenging industrial applications. The two encoders only differ in their mechanical design. Depending on your application and requirements, you can choose between a version with a solid shaft and a version with a hollow shaft. The WH5850 is available with different hollow shaft diameters from 10 to 50 mm and optionally with a starter coupling or spring element. The WV5850 is available with several solid shaft types and all common mounting types, such as a clamping flange, a servo flange, and for sure a square flange. In combination with a SIKO draw wire encoders, you can also measure linear movements from 3 to 15 meters absolute and accurate. You get also a draw wire encoder, which is ready for Industry 4.0 applications. Please click on the links below for further information about these products. I would be happy if you would have further interest in these products. Please contact me for a test sample or if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.